When I decided to apply to be an RA, it was because I wanted to take an active part in the community and not just be a passive member. I realized that I really need a community, and if I want to have a good community, then I can go out there and create one, and I can invite people to join it. It showed me that the empathy that I have in me and my genuine interest in people can be put to a great cause. There's definitely a lot of professional skills that you can gain from the RA role. Things like as simple as drafting emails or addressing your superiors in a professional manner, to doing paperwork, writing official reports, interview skills, I think, that I will take into my career after Vanderbilt. And there's also a lot of people skills that you can gain. I think RAs with different personalities and different backgrounds and different experiences are suitable for different roles across campus. Try to think critically about Vanderbilt and the Vanderbilt community. Think about what you want to change or want to be different. And think about why you want to have such a powerful role as an RA on campus.